Gradebook. Each course in Moodle has its own gradebook which you can access from Course Navigation, Grades. By default, students see this link as well, and this is where they can access their course grades. Here is an example gradebook in a different course. The first screen is the grader report, where you can see the students you have and graded activities. And note that if you have a lot of students and graded activities, then as you scroll across, you can still see the students' names. And as you scroll down and back up, you can still see the titles of the graded activities. From the drop-down, Grade History will allow you to see the different grades and when they were modified and by whom. The single view, or the three dots by a student's name, takes you to the single view, which allows you to focus on one particular student or one particular grade item. The Grade Summary Report lists all gradable activities in the course with their average grades, and you can filter by activity. The User Report takes you to the individual grades of one student, and this is what a student sees when they click the Grades link in Course Navigation. In Setup, you can add new grade items or edit existing ones and decide on course grade settings or your preferences. In Scales, you can add a new scale. Custom scales are what the teacher has added to the course, and standard scales are what an administrator has added for everyone. So you, the teacher, can add a new course scale or custom scale by clicking Add a New Scale, giving it a name and adding the items with the lowest first. Then it's available to use in your course, for example in assignments. You can also import grades that you have offline as easily as pasting from a spreadsheet, and you can export them as different formats if you want to print them off, for instance. The gradebook is very powerful in Moodle, and we've only been able to see a few of its features, but hopefully this has given you an idea of what it can do for you as a teacher in your course.